我同李小龙系自细长大，我哋自细玩到大嘅。吓，佢去咗美国读书后啫，我哋仲有通讯嘅。咁我同我老板讲 ，S B 上市公司揾佢倾，价钱倾得唔好，先俾嘉禾请咗佢饭。咁我时同老板讲，痛失街天。
When Bruce first joined us, the first picture we have him made was done in Bangkok. Bruce said, this director is useless because these three guys are just sort of soldiers, very low down soldiers who can't really fight. If I have to spend 5 minutes dealing with them, what am I going to do when I meet the real good martial artists? So I look at the film and I think I agree with him. And we just quietly change the director, and really, the rest is history.
I think late in the evening, maybe about 10 o'clock or something, I got a phone call from Raymond saying, Bruce had been taken to the hospital, and so I rushed over to the hospital, and Bruce was not there, had not come in yet, and so hanging around the hospital, not knowing what's going on, and talking to the staff at the hospital, then they did arrive, and Bruce was unconscious and was never conscious again.
Power 永遠諗住佢。